But as we'll discover in our roundup, not for Oxford United. Jerome Sale explains.
After three wins in a row, defeat in what looked to be on paper an easier game. You can't really legislate for the sort of errors that led to former Oxford striker Lee Steele scoring the winner against his old club, or for the bizarre sending off of United's Luke Foster. It took referee Adam Watt some time before he'd realised he'd already booked Foster when he showed a second yellow card. Foster, however reluctantly, had to walk.